Boros Energy versus Fix the Shuffler. One land that is risky. But you know me. I love those one land hands. Opponent going way lower. First strike, lifelink. Sure. Alright. I'd love to draw a Lando. No Lando. Well, then we shall Galvanic Discharge. Ooh, the Raptor! Hitting a... Oh, nice. That was the best hit I could hope for. Oh, you can... Okay, yeah. I get it. It's basically gain 3 energy. That's... Wow, do I need to go for a foundry here is the question. I think a mountain is... A plains is fine. A Johnny or the Raptor here? Let's go for the Raptor and hope to hit a discharge. Or that. Glad I had that one extra energy left over. Alright, the opponent Furies as well. The opponent can actually get it back pretty soon, but I have the Static Prison for it. Mercado.
Nothing is more important than family.
All right, taking care of the Johnny.
Right.
Finally getting in there. Now this prison is going to be extremely important. Next turn I do need to get in there and deal as much damage as I can possibly. Alright, now I can play a Ocelot. And let's bounce the Raptor. Sure. So you can kill one thing. All right, holding on as much as I can with my two-lander hand here. Ooh, static prison into static prison. That's pretty pretty good. But the Flage is gonna go into the graveyard, I think. Yeah. Yeah. So at least that, I've got that going for me. Should I discharge that thing? Because otherwise it's just going to block, but what do I care if it blocks, really? Especially with an Ajani out here now.
To the hunt!
Getting the opponent down to 6. Opponent can again flage. What am I going to do against that attack? I'm just going to attack through it. What are you gonna hit? Probably the Nurturing Pixie, right? Yeah. Do I want an amulet? No, I don't. Oh, wait a minute. My discharge can deal 5, so let's go. Oh, actually, I can do the following. Even saving my raptor, because that has first strike. Alright, just need to get in 3 more damage. I have a flage in my hand, so I think we're good now. In this mirror match. Hit another what? Hit a... okay.
Teamwork triumphs.
Yes! 2 lands for the win. Alright, what do we need? It's really hard to say. I think Molten Impact is pretty MVP here. Static Prison, I have 3. I think that's fine. I don't want to disrupt my... oh, actually, let's go lower. Yeah, let's get rid of the rags because on the draw, they're not that great. And go more on the removal. Yeah. Sure. This pixie isn't doing much yet. Frickin' God of Souls. Okay, the opponent is probably not gonna... Yeah, they're gonna pay the three here. I mean, that's what I would do. Wow, I wouldn't want even to think it's worthwhile keeping that prison up. Alright, able to take care of a raptor here. Wow, Molten Impact. Alright, Molten Impact is gonna be... Plains or Boundary. All right, opponent has to keep that prison up too. A Ragavan without, all right, without removal, it's not that crazy good. Ooh, this is gonna be sweet. Alright, no, it's... yeah, it's still going to be sweet. Why? Because I'm going to gain so much life here that I'm going to create quite the... Oh, no, wait, what? Ah, on, okay, I thought you gained as much. No, I got I got confused there. Sorry for my reaction. A Johnny, or should I also play an amulet here? An amulet, yeah, let's play the amulet. Now I have the city's blessing. Okay, I get it. Yeah, I think this should be it, unless the opponent snuck a sweeper in there somewhere. GG. All right. So winning the mirror here. It could have gone all both ways, but the draws favored me, I would say. Yeah, I think the opponent mulliganed both games, so that's unfortunate for him or her. But yeah, sometimes you're on the receiving end of the shuffler. That's why the username is probably Fix the Shuffler. Anyway. Let's get on to the next game. Boros Energy versus Ruben Elvas. Ocelot Bride. Yep. Alright, that's a good draw. Yeah, definitely want to get rid of that thing as soon as possible. A Johnny Pariah.
May our axes strike as one. To the hunt.
All right, starting to gain the advantage from the back foot in the beginning of the game, but now my gas has reached an end. Not sure if I would have done it like that, to be honest, because now I don't have to pay for this anymore. If I attack only with this, right? Yeah. One has to pay the energy price. If my cats die, Johnny flips. And I will have a red permanent next turn in the Giganta. Alright, so this will block this, this will block this, and that's good enough. Both the Johnnies will flip now. No. Okay. No red permanent, though.
Share in my vengeance.
I should have played a Johnny first. That was ridiculously stupid. Obviously, but never mind.
I will prove my worth to my pride.
Yeah, I could have had a flip the Johnny there. Okay. Bowmasters. Alright, well, now the Johnny might flip. No? Okay. Alright. Okay. So that flip, non-flip Johnny probably might cost me the game here. Alright, I can play this. I can play this. I can kill this.
I cannot abide this treachery.
No attacks. Next turn, my Giganta can start getting in there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, yeah, it flies. Okay. Alright, so I can exile. What exactly do I want to exile? I think I want to exile. Let's just exile a token. Then I don't need to pay the energy price. Okay, so yeah, that was, I made one huge blunder, I admit that, definitely. The Ajani, my Ajani should have flipped, so I should play a little bit slower here. Okay, but what do we want? This is Mardu. So they might have the Chthonian Nightmare as well. So let's go for another prison. This, an impact. Even like two blood moons. Go down on the Ragavans and a Ocelot. Yeah. Okay. All right. Yes. That's okay. Turn one Ocelot there. Oops. That should have been a plains. That was a mistake. Considering my blood moon. So let's please find a plains here to make up for my... Advantage into my own raptor.
Teamwork triumphs.
That's not a cat, right? Alright, there's a dish. Okay, I can kill three things from the opponent. And I can make my guy into a flyer. So let's do that. Let's get rid of a Johnny first. Then I shall get rid of this guy. And then I attack and I give it flying. I might have could have killed the Ocelot with this, but I feel like I want to keep it for something even more impactful. There's the Chthonian Nightmare. Okay, I messed up the Blood Moon game for sure. Now the opponent even has plains and mountains, so this one's on me. Next turn, I can make another flyer. For now, this is how we're gonna do it. These are both obviously don't have haste, so there was no option to give another creature flying. Alright, finding a prison, that's pretty good for the opponent there. You want to take my Guide of Souls, right? Or is the opponent thinking about taking my static prison here? Okay, take my Ajanai. Okay, on to game number 3. Add 2 Ragavans. Take out a Molten Impact. And a Blood Moon. Just keep one Blood Moon as like a silver bullet. Alright, this time I'm going to be smarter than last game, and I am going to go for a Plains and play an Ajani.
Fight beside me, brother.
Okay. Nice. The opponent thinks it's nice too. So let's flage. GG. All right, so Boros Energy. Yep, it is. There's no wonder this is a tier 1 deck. Why? You have Reach with the Flage. You have the Ajani, which is in pretty strong, like a 2 mana. 2 creatures just by itself, and then it flips, and you can do like counters on your creatures and deal damage to any target, depending, like it's usually like 3, at least 3 damage that you're throwing at people. The Ocelot is good on itself even, but when, you know, just creating tokens, having lifelink, the guide is insane, insanely good, giving flying is super relevant. You have the prison, which is also very good. The discharge, yeah, it's just a, I don't know which card to name in the deck, which is not insanely good. And then yeah, if you play the Boros version, you have the Blood Moon, which won this game, at least for sure. Anyways, as always, thanks for watching. See you in the arena. Have fun and peace.